Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'm gonna show you face mask. So let's get started. The materials we need is rice flour, rose water, and thick sugar. So let's get started. First, I'm gonna take the thick sugar and melt it into the rice water. It will take 20 minutes, so let's make it melt. Now it is melt. It will look like this. I'm gonna take the rice flour and gonna use 1 tablespoon to it. So the consistency we need is thick, so let's make it thick. I'm gonna make it thick because I need it to be thick. You can use thin or thick, it's your choice. Mix it well till it's thick. So this is thick that I need. Now I'm gonna apply it to my hands and I'm gonna scrub it to my hands. When you are using formula cream and you left formula cream and your skin is being damaged, you can use home remedy. Slowly it will repair your damaged skin and it will give you the best results. This is whitening mask. There are so many effects of this home remedy. Home remedy won't give you no side effects. I'm gonna scrub it lightly and slowly. I'm gonna apply it to my hands. And this is a face mask. I'm not allowed to show my face, so I'm gonna show you to my hands. You can apply it on your face, hands. It will give you the best result. Because formula creams damage your skin and this home remedy won't damage your skin and gonna repair your damaged skin. Slowly I'm gonna take it to 15 minutes. Now after 15 minutes this is the result. Please like, share and subscribe to my YouTube channel Jasmine Rocks and press the bell icon so you can have notifications.